You're the one that's fucking getting in the way. What? There's gonna be some kind of locus in the room.
Located a hostile.
They're not leaving that room.
Can't vanquish me. I'll help you.
That's a precision of aid. It's got to be exactly as you hit it.
Nothing but air.
Like that. Yeah. Can't precision evade the first one, but can precision evade the second one.
Anything around here to say?
Do your magic, BD.
Yeah, did that. Oh, really? You won't let me jump up there and see what was up here?
Control panels.
Oh, it's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
Some droids or something? It's an Inquisitor's
stick.
They
can only come over there one at a time.
Why did you bloop? I can't go back now.
I'll annihilate you! This one is mine! Now, end this!
Thanks, lock on again.
This one has, they were holding me back.
He just fell off, really.
I will make you suffer. Face me, coward. Dumb.
That really hurt.
Get back, traitor.
What, the purge troops?
I am the Emperor's will.
You live for this, huh?
Keep your distance!
Oh, fuck!
He's moving! After him!
How's he doing that?
Won't survive much longer!
Ow, ow!
He's
hurt! Let's end him!
Hey, BD!
Chase him!
Like that. This is a good one.
Sudden movement unforeseen.
Is this going to end at any point? Did we win?
Don't waste my time.
I saw you T-pose. Got a rocket guy.
Fight,
I ran out of force.
Hey, bud. Stim.
Keep focused. Ah.
Rocket
support eliminated. Charging my weapon. You're fast.
Aye.
Oh. Confirmed. Victory is focused. Let us fight. Yes. Item escape. My guard pursuit. We have the advantage.
Power. Again. He's better than me, but that's not hard.
This one's quick. You fear me, don't you? It's just you and me.
BD, here.
Jump.
Get you. I'll drop you.
Down to three.
No, we did it.
We did it.
Electrohammer purge trooper.
Bloody hell.
We did it because there's no meditation point in here. We're in their base. Where they train the baddest of the bad. Wonder if Starkiller's in here. Now what disc do? We go this... this way? That way.
BD. Door.
Hey, please.
What would I do with that?
The Jedi! He's in the interrogation wing!
Whoa!
All Jedi must be eliminated!
Okay. You gonna shoot at me? Shoot at me. You do, don't you? You auto deflect it, don't you? Yeah. You just don't.
You reek of weakness.
I reek of what?
I won't lose. Emperor, give me strength.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Okay. Console.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding
That's the
up?
Same thing I'm asking.
Don't worry about
Order
me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart.
Yeah.
This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
Nope. I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron.
Good, and boss.
Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Yeah, there's no one left to save. No one left to save.
Something catch your eye?
Bones. Laser gates. I thought that was a meditation spot. There's one over there, though.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here.
Fortress Citadel. We can't go anywhere else, Papa. Yeah. We literally can't go anywhere else.
Did I extend the bridge? Yeah. Unless everybody knows extended the bridge as well. Thank you.
I think they know we're here. What with me just killing everyone on the way in. Didn't even bother to stealth it.
Getting close. BD1. Thanks for being my friend.
Can you tell it's the end of the game, kids?
Never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
Well, they gotta keep those Jedis under wraps until they,
big cannons out there.
Yeah. Someone's gonna have to remind me. They're called D-Web or E-Web, I think.
Oh, cannons.
Cannons. Super heavy cannons. There's a save point.
Broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Yep. I don't really want to read that codex because it's going to be horrible. Right, save. This is it.
This is it, you right?
Yeah, well, that's where the holocron is. And the whole thing is...
She's going to be there, isn't she?
Yeah.
You make that look easy.
Look at that trap. Look at that trap.
That's a good trap.
Boop this. Boss fight. End of game. Told you we were close to the end. She's pissed. I mean, yeah, she's a Sith. I might take some photos here, because I like these two.
She got a big...
Look at that, that's a...
Big, long...
She's got a double blader.
Yeah. So have you.
I haven't got it out, though.
No.
Turn that all the way down. Get them like that. And then zoom it in. Yeah, let's go like that.
She's the end boss then.
I don't know. I never played this game. I'm enjoying it though. I'm really enjoying it. I'm going to be sad to see the end of it. But this game came out like 6 years ago, and the sequel's coming out soon. Yeah, you get one hit on. Whoa, she's got a shockwave. Okay.
This is the end, Padawan.
Broke your guard. Oh, I did do a ground pound. I didn't know I could do that. Yeah, you get two hits in, and then she fucks off. Ooh! Ow!
Now! Real in agony!
Alright, she.
You can't escape!
Trillo. I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you.
Okay, was that phase one?
You'll never make it out of this place alive. Now the real fight starts.
Yes, okay. Ah, she's throwing bombs and doing shockwaves. I'm blind. I'm dead.
Right here, BD.
Oh, she did the grab again. She sucks all your force out.
Suffer as I have. Such poor aim.
Flashbang again. See, that's bullshit.
Now, BD.
Yeah, that leaves you open, doesn't it? Oh, she's angry.
That won't change anything.
How do you dodge that? Do you pause her?
Get back here.
Right here, bud.
Right, we've got no healing left. Oh, really? Yeah, fuck you too. Why can't I dodge that? She sucks all your force out. I'm dead. Oh, I got it. Easy mode for the win. We won.
Cal!
I have the holocron.
I need to do this.
No, you don't.
I need to get better at dodging.
It's over, Trilla. Nothing is ever truly over. This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it. It's too late, sir. No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla.
I kind of wish she was failed you.
And I am so very sorry.
But famous actor. Gotta have a famous actor.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Surrender.
Oh, he's intimidating as fuck.
Yeah. Probably.
I've got no healing left. Can we just...
take a picture of it before you die?
Yeah, because I don't know when the checkpoint... We're going to have to go all the way back to the bonfire, so... Wow, by the way. Very, very nice. I want red noir. Yes. Look at him. I've got no healing. I've got one hit point. Okay, no, he just grabs it.
You cannot escape.
What am I doing?
You gotta run!
Is he? He's already behind it. Jesus Christ. Run.
Run.
Turn
Run.
Left. Let's go.
Shit. I've only got one hit point.
Let's get out of
here. No, run.
Come on. Kitty, stay back.
He doesn't understand that, Jeff. Do you know, I like that. I like that they didn't even try and say you could fight him. Tactical guide updated, Darth Vader. Run. Escape is the alert. Run. So,
see, it's gone.
Yeah, everyone just died in about 2 seconds because Anakin showed up. Oh, please, for the love of God, data collector.
I think we lost him.
Can I have a bonfire? I've got one.
Naked.
I've got one hit point.
Seer.
To be fair, I don't think I think Darth Vader would kill us on full health. I like the illusion of a chance.
Definitely an illusion.
He just fucking one shot.
Did you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but see her. She didn't make it, Breeze.
See her? Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal. I'm sorry.
He's on the other side of this door, isn't he? Yes!
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Back.
I won't let you take those children.
We got a bomb.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Wrong with the dark side.
Oh, little Annie.
See her.
I can feel it inside of her.
See her? See her? Hey, listen to me. You still have a choice.
I like that. I like that they said, no, there is literally no chance of fighting him. You would die in a second. The only reason he didn't kill you is because he was offering you the chance to surrender. Because he wanted your shit.
Come on.
I like that. I'm glad there's no there was no stupid flashy fight. Oh, it's the witch.
She come to get ya.
Well, that was it then, Bobbert.
Back on the mantis.
Hey.
All of that for nothing.
Hey, kid. Cal. Cal! See her. She's all right. She's all right. Yeah, you too. You did it.
I told you we were ahead of the game.
Yeah.
We did.
Shifting any further back?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on, wait a minute!
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
We've got a crew.
Thank you.
People have been waiting like 5 years for the sequel to this, seriously.
Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it. To rebuild the Jedi Order.
Yeah, but we know that didn't happen.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Rey Palpatine. Yeah, so it's way
not
too
by us. Their destiny
it.
Should be trusted to the Force.
Destroy it. It's too dangerous.
So where to now?
Trust only in the Force. What did you think of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order?
I thought it was great. It was good.
I've got a death screen in the end credits because Darth Vader did so much damage. Oh dear.
Yeah, but he did get us. He's too busy holding the water.
The entire boss fight against Darth Vader was run away.
Yeah, but you only had one bit.
Yeah, that's because Triller kicked the shit out of me.
Yeah.
So, what did you think? I bought that for you. That wasn't for me. That was.
I enjoyed it. Did you enjoy it?
You got to keep an eye out on May the 4th to see if they announce Jedi Fallen Order 2, because this game's, like I said, it's 2022. This game came out in like 2016.
That's true.
So there's been a while.
It's been a while, so there should be another one out.
I'll hit circle and see if we can do anything else. Well, it should stick us back on the Mantis and go and do all of that. Yeah, you have unlocked new Journey Plus cosmetics.
Meditation training is now available.
Okay, so if I hit continue, does it stick me back on the Mantis?
Sticks you back in the meditation.
We get this massive load screen we get at the start that the people watching the videos don't see because I edit it out.
Aha. Makes sense.
What is wrong with you, dog?
Dog's comfy. Yeah, took him all around the new estate now.
The new estate. So, journey complete. You've returned to your story before the fortress. Fortress is not replayable, but keep exploring. Additional lightsaber parts are now available and can be selected at any workbench.
Alright.
So, try meditation training at the same point. Does it give us Anakin's lightsaber? I'd like Anakin's lightsaber. Or does it give us Triller's?
Still a couple unlocked.
So, we haven't gone to the game ended then, but this is where it kicks you back out and it goes, yo, if you want to do anything, now is the